never should have come here.
Now ain't this a surprise?
You're bleeding.
You what? You stop running so I can stab you in the back.
Time to end this little game. should have come here.
Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I'm going to kill
you. I'm not going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
What do you need? We're looking for information about a woman. A foreigner. I believe she may be hiding in quite a few. Need something? We're looking for information about a woman, a foreigner in these lands. She's a Red Guard, like us. We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun, but we're checking everywhere to be sure. Till next time. pardon me. Was I in your way?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. I'd consider joining a prison.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Damn, Tullius. He's pocketed men in the Rift. It's dangerous having Imperials skulking about on the southern border of East March. Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? Damn it. What were they doing there? Imperial spies are everywhere. Never forget that. I trust you gave them a thrashing. Now then, I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun. Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater.
Yes, an axe. How long have you been in Skyrim? Give the man my axe.
If he keeps it, I will bide my time. If he returns it to you, it means war. Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Balgruuf will know my meaning. Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper.
Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your life. I can respect that. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look. Until next time.
So, you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Can you possibly help Jezak?
understand you're the one that found this orb in Sarthol.
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education. Well, yes. This is rather embarrassing, but it seems I've misplaced something. I can't find my alembic. I suppose I could use another one, but... Well, it sounds silly, but mine has sentimental value. If you happen to see it, would you mind bringing it to me? My alembic. I need it for some research and can't seem to find it. Until next time.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand? Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself? If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir. And here. I suppose you've earned these. Fight well.
Always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Ah, yes. Well, I'll be sure and stop by the Arcanium later. I just can't seem to tear myself away. Whatever this is, its beauty is like nothing I've ever seen before. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before. Edric, Lemma, Daedric, not even Falmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. Now, I'm not sure if you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience, but this marvelous object, it practically radiates magicka. And yet it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Arryn is already hard at work. Hopefully he'll have more information soon.
I'm afraid I must...
No, I...
It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We're involved in serious research here.
Yes, I've no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruptions.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go. Really? Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from the Psijic Order here in the college. More importantly, I'd like to know why he's asking for you, specifically. So we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants. I'll be the one asking the questions. All you need to know is that the Psijic Order is a rogue organization, believing themselves to be above the law. They have clashed with the Old Mary Dominion before, and I have no intention of allowing that to happen here. Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
Please, do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person. I'd simply like to talk to you. I've given us a chance to speak privately, but I'm afraid I can't do this for long. We must be brief. The situation here at your college is of dire importance, and attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed. I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object, the Eye of Magnus, as your people have taken to calling it. The energy coming from it has prevented us from reaching you with the visions you have already seen. The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with. I'm afraid it's not that simple. You must understand, the Psijic Order does not typically intervene directly in events. My presence here will be seen as an affront to some within the Order. As soon as we have finished, I will be leaving your college. I'm all too aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially in Onkano, your Thalmor associate. Nevertheless, my Order will not act directly. You must take it upon yourself to do so. As you may have learned, this object, the Eye, is immensely powerful. The world is not ready for it. If it remains here, it will be misused. Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon, something that cannot be avoided. We believe that your efforts should be directed towards dealing with the aftermath, but we cannot predict what that will be. I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my order, but I will offer this. Seek out the Augur of Dunlane, here in your college. His perception may be more coherent than ours. He was once a student here at the college. Now he is something different. I presume you refer to Onkano's distaste for the Sijic Order. The Tholmor see our order as a threat because we have power, and we will not allow them to control us. I assure you that we mean you no harm. I am unsure. He is somewhere within the college. Surely one of your colleagues must know his location. I am sorry I cannot provide you with further help, but this conversation requires a great deal of effort on my part. Now, I'm afraid I must leave you. We will continue to watch over you and guide you as best we can. It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry. Were you about to say something?
Well, what is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here he is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. Clearly I should not be here. I shall simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until I find out what you're up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I have offended you in any way.
We will see about this.
I'm not sure what just happened, but I assure you, I will...
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward.
I'm not sure what happened. A monk from the Sijic Order. Here after all these years, and then... he just leaves. I hope we...
things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?